I got the clamps taken off. I cut the pins flush. Did a quick sand on the face of the handles again. And I'm texturing it now. I already did this side. And I'm going to show you how I do the pattern on this side. Everybody does it a little different. I get sort of a, I don't know what you'd call it, almost like a sound wave in the center the way I do it. There's a couple different ways to do it. It's just the way I like it. Might try something different on the next one. Whatever you do on one side, you gotta do it on the other side. So, here we go. Grinding these grooves, smoothing them out. But anyway, I went ahead and finished sanding them, and then I took off the sharp edges that was right here, so it's nice and rounded when you grasp it. And then I took some T-coil, and I'm letting that sit on there right now for about 5 minutes. And then I'll wipe off the excess oil and I'll re-oil it one more time before it goes. But the handle is finished pretty much. The next thing we're going to do is take the tape off, take it into my other shop in the house, and we'll etch the logo, and then we'll put Bud's name over here. I think he wants Bud, or maybe just his initials. I have to ask him. And just touch it up, and then we'll build the sheath for it, which is going to be a Kydex sheath using a 0.90 Kydex, 0.090. Anyway, it's the thickest Kydex they have. Should be be a nice sheath for this stout blade. But I love this pattern and these handles. It really gives you a lot of grip, especially if you use this for a hunting knife and you're getting it bloody or wet or whatever. You still have a really good grip with that texture on there. It's one of my favorites. And we'll put a lanyard on it as well. But anyway, sorry if you fell off the table a while ago. I thought my camera was broke. Luckily, I changed the batteries in it, and it must have reset everything, and it came back on. So my old flip camera still lives on. It's been a good one. I've had it for years. And hopefully, I'll have it a while longer. It's very easy to use. But yeah, that pattern looks real nice. Thought I'd show you what it looks like when I got the oil wiped off of it. It leaves a nice satin finish on it. See the design there? It's kind of like a radio wave or something design in the center. But, leaves you some flat areas. Yeah, it's a, see that blade's that much, my hand fills the handle on that other knife, the other Mustang I did, so you can see the extra for a larger hand. So that should fit you really good, bud. That's how the handle came out. Now we'll do the blade.